Hello and welcome to the course PHP with PDO. Build a basic task list with PHP, PDO and MySQL. My name is Terry and I will be guiding you through this course. In this short series, you are going to learn about PHP Data Objects, PDO, which is one of the available APIs for accessing multiple databases in PHP. You are going to learn how to establish a secure database connection and manipulate database objects with PDO. You're going to learn how to perform basic CRUD operations, which include creating records in databases, reading records from database, updating records, and deleting records from the database. And you're also going to learn how to protect your database against SQL injection, which is a technique that allows an attacker to insert malicious SQL statements into your database. You're also going to learn how to deal with errors using PDO. You'll also be learning about the various methods for fetching data from MySQL database with PDO. And then we're also going to learn about transactions in PDO and how we can actually implement this in codes. After you have had a solid understanding of PDO, we will then build a basic task list together using PHP, PDO, MySQL, and jQuery. In order to take this course, you need to already have PHP development environment running on your computer and your version of PHP should be 5.1 or higher. You need to have basic understanding of structured query language SQL. And also you need to know a little bit about object-oriented programming. So even if you don't know about SQL or object-oriented programming, every concept that is being used in this course is explained in great details, and you can always ask questions in areas where you're not clear. Next, you need to have basic understanding of PHP and HTML, and then you need to have any text editor of your choice. Now, let me quickly walk you through the demo application that we are going to be developing in this course. So this is the main page of the application. We have a form here to create a new task. So I'm just going to create a demo task. And then we're going to add a description. So click on create and then we get the message record inserted. I'm going to add one more task and then click on create to insert that task. You also be able to view a list of tasks that you've created and then edit any of these tasks that needs to be changed. So we can also update the description. We can change the status of a particular task to completed. All this happening without the page being refreshed. And then you also be able to delete a task from the list. So if you really want to learn about PHP data object, this is the right course for you. I'm going to take you step by step until you become a pro with using PDO for creating your web applications.